Hello, my friend. I'm Bishop O. I have a word from God for you today. I want you to know that God has an inheritance waiting for you to claim. Yes, you have an inheritance in God through Christ Jesus. So I want to inform you of your inheritance in Christ. What is an inheritance? Your inheritance is what an inheritance is, something that someone, or a resources, a wealth, something great that someone has labored for and left for you to enjoy. And there are so much that God has in store for you. Through Jesus Christ, God has caused Jesus to labor, to give his life, to procure some things for you. It includes forgiveness of sins, victory, power, wisdom, honor, glory, and much more. So you have an inheritance waiting for you to claim it. You need to start claiming your inheritance. I want to be able to tell you more about it. So I want to give you an invitation to come and worship God with us at the Household of Faith for All Nations. We have two locations in the Atlanta metro area in Georgia in the USA. We have a location in Norcross and in Marietta. If you go to our website, hoffan.org, that's H-O-F-F-A-N, F as in Frank, that's H-O-F-F-A-N.org. That's www.hoffan.org. Get our scheduled service time and come and be a part of our service so we can begin to uncover, we can begin to discover the inheritance that God has for you. When you begin to cash into your inheritance, it's going to give you great advantage in life. So I want you to come and be my guest. Don't come alone. Come with your friends and family, your colleague and loved ones. And remember to share this so that many more people can be a part of it. Listen, there's so much for everybody. Yours is your portion and is waiting on you. Until I see you then, I want you to stay empowered and to know that Jesus loves you, and so do I. Your inheritance is calling your name.